bitches behind me. You might know their name from such fabled tales as when Vikings totally kicked goddamn ass. These people behind me directly from the hell mouth of California. The amazing, the audacious, the audacious, the auspicious, the wonderful, the beautiful, the omnipotent, the superb, the divine, the kissable, the lovable, the touchable, the chocolatey, the oh-so-sensual music of Buffalo! 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 1, 2, 3, 4!
Yeah. song is about love, but it's about sex. It's called Love and Sex.
Lies for me again. Can you really? next one's one that we don't get to play too often because in Josh on the accordion here. But luckily today we have Colin on drums helping us out. Yeah, so we get to rock this one the fuck out.
Single cell.
sixth song is about war,
death,
oppression,
destruction.
Genocide. Oh, wait. Go ahead, you first.
Destruction.
Genocide.
And comic books.
Thank you.
to bring something again, Josh. As Derek Minto has mentioned a whole bunch of times, we do have a merch table up there. Mike is handling it. We've got, you know, big black and white posters and color posters and t-shirts
and stickers.
We have stickers as well. Stickers. And of course, the CD. Contains five of the songs that you will have heard by the end of the night.
Yeah, that's why we're here tonight.
You've heard three of them.
The truth.
much. Thank you for coming. Like, we've been putting this together for about 3 or 4 months now, and we were just sitting at home, like, sitting on our hands, like, okay, what do we do? What if nobody shows up? But all of our friends came. It's great.
Thank you, everybody, for showing up. And thank you, Dog Strange and the Douche Bears and Lowe's Monster Trucks for saving our asses from playing 4 hours.
Oh, my God.
Because we would have been making shit up by now, and you wouldn't have liked it.
And thank you also to Nicole, who's been painting over here furiously. I can't tell what she's painting because I'm up here, but I'm sure it's awesome. She's amazing. Throw a ticket in her bucket that she has if you want to buy whatever she's painting there. And, yeah, grab a seat. Oh, Derek. He's not even in the band.
Not
like,
forget
completely.
Derek Minto, who has been so kind as to MC this for us.
Making us laugh during the boring shit. Setting up and tearing down. Good times.
Talking about dildos.
Woo! Dildos! Yeah! It's all called graveyard shit!
Yeah.
Since the clouds rolled in, stole away the sun.